priest won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit! Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me. I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody? There's anybody in here, identify yourselves. Chip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
I got another corpse. Another
corpse. Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the game this season? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
He's not moving unless I give him a reason. Fine. Take the bait.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
Through the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. With all these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Hey, you Alan?
Yeah, I am.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not going to evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement. We can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So's Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
At a playoff game? That's terrible.
No way. The power's out everywhere.
Yes. I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
Patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger, man. Just need to break through.
Thank you.
pushed Maurice hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
Step back. Cheese.
I'm going to get an attention, okay? Okay.
Okay. No, hang on, hang on.
Hey,
you hang
on. Hey, how you doing?
Come on.
That guy's out of control.
Oh, man.
I'm not letting hurt anyone today.
It was the test.
A simple trace of his call and he's mine. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk!
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get
gotta
away!
Stop.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.